Probably a Bray Wyatt would be one. I would love to work with him. Sheamus, I'd love to work with Sheamus. AJ Styles under the WWE umbrella. Love to do that one. If I go back to 1990 for the very first time I wrestled Ric Flair for the world title, that was a huge one. Starrcade against Hulk Hogan in 1997, and WrestleMania against Triple H in California. It was 2015, and then the last match that I had was for the WWE World Title against Seth Rollins. I would like to be remembered as somebody who really put effort into entertaining, you know, from your character to your gear, your work ethic in the ring and out of the ring, you know, working through injuries. I wrestled Kurt Angle once, probably about, well, many times, but once, maybe 6-7 years ago now, and that was physically one of the toughest matches I've ever had. They call him the machine, and he is a machine. I mean, he pushed me to my limit.